Hi everyone, this is Shelley from Shelley's Subscription Boxes Reviews, and I'm reviewing a new box today, and it is a Canadian company, which I'm very excited about. Comes in this nice cardboard box. I have cut it open, so it's going to be easy for me to get it in, and let's get started to see what it looks like. This is something I'm very excited. This is ME-AHH box, which it comes in a beautiful ribbon there. Isn't that gorgeous? So I'm just gonna take a fast shot there. And this is the very first box, which is quite exciting. So this is the August 2017 box. And so I got the 3 months subscription. I believe it was $89.99. Plus it had 10% off and free shipping until I have my subscription. And they also have a 6 months and also 12 months, which is definitely the better savings, of course. So I'll leave the link and you can check it out. And you can use the code SHELLY10 to get 10% off your first subscription and also get free shipping. How awesome is that? So I really, really love the way the bow is definitely put on. So I'm going to try to keep it because I like to keep my packages as really pretty when I keep them. So let's get started and we'll see if I could do this without getting too much shadow from my phone. It's kind of filming it in the dark, but I was so excited. I went on a nice trip and when I came home, my box was here, so I couldn't wait. You know, especially having something new and exciting, you can't wait for the morning to film this. And yeah, anyways, so that is the box. Nicely engraved with Maya's name, so that's really exciting. And then we'll take off the lid. These have moved a little bit, but that's okay. But the presentation of it looks gorgeous. So it has my name, Shelley Vong, which is nicely written, and I love the touch of, you know, the nice little leaves there, which gives the box a nice elegance and some beauty there. So that's really gorgeous. And I'm just gonna take a look here. So I have actually undone the envelope so we can look at it better, so I'm not playing with them trying to get it out of its envelope there. But I wanted to get that there for us. So here it has, it says, "Sometimes people are so beautiful, not in looks, not in what they say, just in what they are." So that is a nice saying. So, of course it says spoiler inside, but we had known what was in the first box. The next boxes will be a total mystery. So that's what makes it pretty exciting. You know, every month, you know, having something that you're not sure of. And also, if you like what's in the box, after when it ships, does have a little store where you can definitely look into it and purchase it for your, you know, other items. So it looks like we're going to have 4 items here, but I'm not going to look at the pricing there just quite yet. I just want to look what's in the box first. So it looks like she has a beautiful tissue. Always nice. That is the tissue, and of course the sticker is a nice light pink with Maya's name on it, which is really cute. Kind of too light for us to see. But look at those goodies. So, you know, with theme, definitely we've got some pink in there. So let's take a look at the first item here. So we got a nice LVX, looks like a nail polish. So that is quite exciting. I love the color. Goes with everything, and who doesn't like LVX products? Those are really nice. And I'll give you the value of it, because she does have the value listed here for us. So looks like the nail polish is $23. So, you know, definitely if it's something you like, you know, check out LVX out too, and, you know, take a look, have a purchase there. And then we got these snazzy glasses here. How awesome is that? So it can be really smoking hot during the summertime. So the value of the glasses is $18. So that's quite nice. And then take a look at what's on top here. Get a beautiful notebook. It looks like it comes with a nice theme of the leaves, which are also inside, you know, the presentation of this box, which is totally awesome. So that's quite nice. So I'm just gonna take a look at the book here. Let's see what it looks like inside. One moment here, sorry. So take a look here. This looks like it's a plain notebook, but if you like to write, it's also really nice there, so you could take some notes there. So that's pretty cool. And I like that it has pink to match the pink glasses and the polish, which is really nice. And the value of the notebooks, it's a palm leaf notebook, always by always, and it actually is a value of $24. And the mirrored cat glasses is rose gold lenses, and this is from Amy Quinn there, and like you say, the nail polish there you have there, which is the LVX, and the color is looks like foamy. So that's nice. Yeah, the care, which I'm pretty excited to use. So, and we have one more item. So usually she'll have about 4 to 6 items, so, you know, it's nice to, you know, have definitely, I guess, a surprise and stuff like this. But it looks like we got a big item on the bottom here. So, and we, of course, we got these nice little strings there. Everybody likes this exciting stuff there. It makes the box so much fun. Ooh, so look at that. So we got this nice 8 mold blanket there, and definitely the nice theme there with the leaf colors and the leaves there, so it's nicely put together, which is really nice. And the value of that blanket is this is the 8 mold throw, and it's in a tan olive color, and the value of that is a total of $35. That's pretty exciting. So this is my first look at my box from, you know, my mymialuxe. I'll leave the website and also my referral code, where you get 10% off your first box, plus you get free shipping. And this offer is until, I believe, I can offer it to September 10th. So that will be good for your first box for September. So you'll definitely subscribe, and we'll all be excited together to, you know, view this new exciting brand. And they do ship to Canada and United States, which is totally awesome. Love that, love that. And I hope you like this review, and you know, leave some comments below. Give me the you know, magical thumbs up, share with 2 or more friends, and I thank you so much for just watching my view tonight. Have a great day. Bye.